Hi, I'm WLKY meteorologist Suzanne Horgan. We're going to be looking at some hot weather over this weekend. Temperatures most likely into the lower to even middle 90s. We're also going to keep our eyes peeled for the possibility of a few pop-up showers and storms out there. They don't look to be very widespread, but a few cooling showers can't be ruled out. And we're going to be also on the lookout for some triple-digit heat index values ahead, especially on Sunday, it looks like into Monday and perhaps into Tuesday as well. So as we take a look at your forecast for today, you can see pretty quiet to start. A few passing clouds. It is going to be a warm and muggy day for us, those high temperatures in the lower 90s. As we make our way into your afternoon and evening hours, we can't rule out maybe a stray shower or storm, but you can see not a lot of coverage here. As we take you through tonight, perhaps a little bit of patchy fog could develop. Highs right around 93 degrees for today, trending hotter for today. We're going to be warm, a little on the muggy side overnight. Then for tomorrow, highs in the mid-90s, obviously hot and humid with a few spotty storms possible late in the day. We're at 97 degrees on Monday. On Tuesday, we're watching for the risk of some more scattered showers and storms late in the day. On Wednesday, scattered showers and storms and highs around 88.